Hello dear students, welcome in my YouTube channel. So in this lecture I am going to discuss about feedback mechanism, that is the controlling action of hormones. So in this lecture we are going to discuss about controlling actions of hormones, how hormones are going to function. Sometimes so many hormones their level will increases, that is called hypersecretion. And sometimes their secretion decreases, that is called hyposecretion, students. So to control these all secretion, it is very important. So this controlling mechanism is known as feedback mechanism, or you can write here that too much, when there will be too much hormone, it should be slowed down. अगर उस हार्मोन का सिक्रीशन बहुत ज्यादा हो गया है तो उसको स्लो डाउन होना पड़ेगा, और अगर टू लिटिल है, इट मींस अगर बहुत लेस अमाउंट में सिक्रीट हो रहा है, तो हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, उसके रिएक्शन को स्पीड अप करना पड़ेगा. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द कंट्रोलिंग ऑफ हार्मोनल एक्शंस, एंड द बॉडी हैज अ मैकेनिज्म टू मेंटेन अ नॉर्मल स्टेट. सो टू मेंटेन दिस नॉर्मल स्टेट वी हैव दिस कंट्रोलिंग एक्शंस. And whenever there is a change in this state, there are some messages, and these are conveys from one controlling part of the body to the another. And sometimes there is a fall below the normal. Suppose this is the normal value. Sometimes the level of that particular hormone goes below to the normal value. And sometime it goes above to the normal value, and this kind of ordering for the opposite is called negative feedback. This is called negative feedback to restore the normal state. This is called negative feedback, students. And most feedback mechanism in our body are of negative type. And for example, you can write here like TSH hormone, thyroid stimulating hormone. Sometimes there is positive feedback mechanism also, but they are very few. And one example is uterine contraction, that is from positive feedback, that is during the parturition of baby from the mother's body. And normal state of uterus is uncontracted, and once contracted, instead of commanding to come out, it gives normal messages. So this is the positive feedback mechanism. And for negative feedback mechanism with reference to this TSH hormone level, that is thyroid stimulating hormone, it is negatively regulated, hypothalamus, anterior pituitary and thyroid gland. I am not going into too much detail. I just want to tell you about the feedback mechanism, what actually it is. So this is the controlling action of that particular hormone, either it is secreted too much, means hyper or hypo. So this is all about today's lecture. So, thank you, dear students. We will meet soon with a new topic. Take care. Bye bye, all of you.